Agent, we got a distress call from a community set up at the city's aquarium. I'll play the call for you.
Hello. Is anyone on this channel? Hyenas have broken into the aquarium. We're okay for now. We barricaded the doors to the cafe. But one of our people is hurt, and we need help. If anyone can hear us, my name is Mari Singh. I'm the aquarium director. We're good people. We just want to feed the community. If you help us, maybe we can help you.
Device detected. Incoming backup request.
No one's gonna get him! Fucker, please!
I've got the director on a secure channel. Patching her through now.
Hey, this is Mari. The hyena's broken and they've been fucking with our equipment. We've locked ourselves in the cafe. We're okay for now, but we cannot afford to lose the fish farm.
Medical assistance needed.
I'm gonna fuck you up now!
We're in the cafe. Quickest way to us is to go through the maintenance room to the lower level of the atrium. Hyena's turned off the filtration system. While you're in there, if you can get it back online, you'll save the fish farm.
Electronic device detected.
Lockdown to last.
I can't answer that.
I've got 20,000 animals in my care. Okay.
We're running out of food. Without that delivery, we'll have to start feeding the smaller fish to our sharks and mammals.
I don't know what to tell you. Sounds like you got it under control.
Hello? Hello? Fuck.
Complicated, but it's been intern proofed. Should be a poster on the wall that will show you what you need to do.
Critical.
guess we pissed them off. More hyenas just came into the atrium. Thanks for getting the system back online. More hyenas headed your way. You got them all. You should be good now. Come on up. We cleared the door.
Thanks for your help.
We're safe now, but we've still got a lot of work to do here.
We don't have a lot of options.
We're supposed to take care of the animals, not eat them.
If we don't do something soon, the larger fish and mammals will starve to death.
We could release them.
You want to throw Dolly in a wagon and ask the JTF if we could please take her back to the sea.
We've got trucks.
They won't let you through the barricade. I've already talked to Sarah. No one is allowed in or out.
Oh, this is so fucked up.
I know. You didn't sign on for this. But the animals are healthy. They've been well cared for. The city is full of hungry people and food is running out.
So your solution is to eat the animals we are supposed to care for?
My solution is to honor them.
Agent in need of backup.
Good work, Agent. You secured the aquarium and saved the fish farm.
Without your help, we would have lost everything. Thanks to you, we can sustain the community. I owe you one.
Agent, we still haven't located the mobile shade server at Kenley College. It has to be there. We should investigate the site again. Check in with Torres when you're free. over at Kenley College. It has to be there. We should investigate the site again. Check in with Torres when you're free.
Safe area entered. Incoming backup request.
Priority message to all active duty agents. Be aware that Agent Aaron Keener, call sign Vanguard, has had his agent status revoked and is now a priority target. Keener is directly responsible for the murders of several SHD agents in New York, and he is now wanted for high treason and acts of terrorism against the United States. He is armed and extremely dangerous, and it is believed that he has gathered other former agents to his cause. Identities will be released once they are confirmed. Keener's last known position was...
But that's doing them a disservice. My friend's mom...
Black Tusk have taken over the Space Administration Headquarters building. We have to assume they're attempting to interfere with our satellite network. Get over there and stop them.
Civilians in distress.
Do a sweep of the site, protect the equipment, and eliminate any Black Tusk personnel that you find.
Oh,
Serious trauma detected.
Target approved.
got a Black Tusk transport inbound on your location.
System malfunctioning. System reactivated. Assistance needed. Device detected.
I guess you haven't heard about Mendez.
Who is this Mendez you speak of? Sounds like a real moron.
Not anymore.
Oh. He's resigning?
He's dead. He offed himself, apparently.
Mendez?
Yeah, no shit. Uncharacteristic of him to actually follow through on something, but now it's all gonna be on you. Hope you're ready for it.
Agent requesting backup.
Go fill that one.
Listen, Sarah. Do you have a moment?
Of course.
I wanted to personally let you know that I'm leaving for DC in a couple of hours.
Isn't that risky?
I've been assured I'll be quite safe.
When are you back?
Hard to say.
Wow.
Yeah, but I'm thinking of putting you in charge of things here, if you think you're up for it.
Wow, of course.
Good. That's good. In that case, I'll need to go over some things with you, one-on-one.
Sure. Okay.
It's hard to guarantee privacy in my office.
We can use my quarters.
Good idea.
Black Tusk are attacking the satellite dishes. Agent, take them out.
Satellite dish A, under attack.
Black Tusk is trying to interface with Division satellites. They're accessing the network from a terminal in the R&D room downstairs. Get down there and stop them.
watch.
Disrupted.
There may still be a few hostiles present, so head on through to the R&D room and wrap this one up. running out of time on those satellites. Reposition them before it's too late.
Serious trauma detected.
Satellites are moving back to position, and the building is clear of hostiles. Good work, Agent. Up in the Capitol building. It's gonna be a pain if they bet in, so don't let them. Good luck.
Good to actually be doing something.
Looking good, Agent. To call an exterminator.
I need to find that item. Thank you.
Hello, Agent. See ya.